What a fantastic, joyous opening to Hockey Night in Canada that was. We do live in a selfie world.
Of the Star Spangled Banner. Now the Honda starting goaltenders. He has played every game, no relief for this guy. A rare stretch, 10 goals against in these first three games, yet a goals against averaging three straight to the Tampa Bay Lightning. Braden Holtby has faced 147 shots in five games and has stopped all but eight.
And Chris Rooney of the referees, Greg Dvorsky and Derek Amell, the linesman. Game four from Washington is underway. Nick Backstrom, TJ Oshie, and Jacob Vrana start for the Washington Capitals. Start to change. Good first shift for the Vegas Golden Knights. Here comes the great eight with some speed. Drives wide, takes the shot. He hit the outside of the post. Dumps the puck in. Eric Haula, who hasn't scored in eight games, out here with James Neal. Alex Tuck, they like some offense from this line. Tuck threw the puck at the net. It went off the skate, then off the post. And Tatar couldn't take the pass, so the Capitals start out there 4-on-3 as they get into the attack. Burakovsky in with a shot. Fleury had to make himself big to make that save. Riley Smith took the puck, dumps it in for William Karlsson. There's a shoot in from the top line. He gets to the front of the net. That was Riley Smith right there, and Marchessault as well, and they couldn't bury it. Looked like there was an open net as well.
This is an Ovechkin, much like he did in Game 3. His first shift, he had a good scoring chance there off the arm and then off the post. Here's the one in the front of the net, just throwing it to the front. Hollow there with a nice deflection. Look at Holtby's reaction, never even saw it. And this is a good sign for Vegas, too. A couple of chances for the top line early on. Riley Smith just missing on the outside, and there's your trip.
Went off the stick and into the corner. Schmitz after the puck. Thomas Tatar on the power play, attacks the net. Haula takes over, side of the goal, another goal post. James Neal clanked one off the post. Jonathan Marchessault back to the line. Theodore's shot, that didn't get to the net. It was deflected, then hit Alex Tuck. Shea Theodore once again dishes off. Marchessault's shot, Holtby makes the save. The puck is loose, taken away by Jay Beagle of the Capitals.
What action here on that power play, a cross seam pass. Look at Holtby is totally down the other way, off the post, off his blocker, and somehow doesn't go off him and in. Holtby, that desperation play earlier on, he almost knocked that one back in, and a couple of really good chances crowding the front of the net, something that the Vegas Golden Knights talked a lot about, getting more traffic by himself and shot that thing, and it looked like he was going to, and Nosek at the last second responded to the pass across with a good stick.
They started that in the last game. They'll give back from all the room he wants. Here's a chance for Kuznetsov, a rebound score, TJ Oshie.
Capitals do. Instead of getting the setup, they just attack right off the rush. So often you think, okay, you got some time. There's the rebound, a bouncing puck, and a smart play by Oshie. He didn't try to get that with his stick first. He made sure, like a good shortstop, got the body in front of it, got the skate down, and Miller.
Line, Theodore, England into that gridlock in front. Holtby made the save. The rebound was there because he couldn't find it. And Ryan Carpenter's right on it. What a battle going on in front. Backhand pass to the front of the net. Eakin's stick is tied up. He can't get a shot. Flips the puck out of his own zone to center. Stevenson rushed onto it to Jay Beagle, who takes over. His shot, Fleury made the save. Beagle gets the rebound. Passes off to Chandler Stevenson. Out front, Orlov drills a shot. Fleury stopped that. Loose puck. Stevenson looking for his first goal. And lots of chances. It's been physical. Wilson on Karlsson. And Marchessault comes back at Tom Wilson and gives him a little love tap. Instead at center, Jacob Vrana with some speed, has Oshie with him in front, and Backstrom from behind the net. He turns and fires, and that went off the shoulder of Marc-Andre Fleury. And on comes Kuznetsov's line, and they get the puck. Tom Wilson, Kuznetsov, centering pass, Wilson shoots, he scores!
Got to get the change, so you got a tired group, a little unorganized. Everybody's focus there in front is on Ovechkin, as Englund just stayed with number eight. And that once again freed up, guess who? Kuznetsov, who makes just a perfect pass. And just right now, you just feel like you need a little bit of puck luck. There's been four or five of those times where Holtby had no idea where the puck was.
Instead, here come the Capitals. Smith-Pelly just missed a hard pass from Chandler Stevenson. Puck off, he wants it back. Wilson tipped it in, or Smith-Pelly's just come on. He tipped it in. Theodore is back, and he puts the puck up the boards, didn't get it out. Devonte Smith-Pelly kept it in. Ovechkin takes over to the blue line. Niskanen to the front of the net. Smith-Pelly scores!
Help from the chip. Keeps it in. Ovechkin with the long pass, and how about that? We saw on one side TJ Oshie use his foot and make the play. On the other side, same thing. Kicks it down right in the place.
Put a shot on goal. Bouncing puck for Carlson. He tried to center it, and Riley Smith couldn't get the puck. It's cleared away. Held into the line by Theodore. Here's a chance in front. Smith fanned on his shot. Another chance is shot wide of an open net for Lars Eller. He's got Brett Connolly with him. He's on his backhand, turns to the forehand. Burakovsky takes over. He'll do the same thing. Back to the blue line. Christian Juice walks in. Look at the room. Shoots, and Furry makes the save. Everything opened up.
Four-year-old getting a chance to actually feel it.
Eller's alone in front, and he couldn't handle the pass from Burakovsky. Big chance for Washington to go up by four. Another chance, and shot just wide by Lars Eller. And the Golden Knights get the puck to center. Carlson again, he was a shooter all season. He's been a passer here. Riley Smith can't get the shot. Theodore comes in for the puck. On the other side, Marchessault with a shot that Holtby stops. Which he's in front of the net. Paula turns and passes off. James Neal for Tatar. They're rocking away at the puck. Miller will hold it in at the line. Smith's now parked to the side of the net. Penalty's over. The long shot by Miller, and Holtby makes the save and stops play. It's about the 3-0 lead.
Still a lot of game to go, right?
We haven't seen a lot of hockey. He's not falling for this 3-0 lead being safe yet. Here's a 3-on-2. Devonte Smith-Pelly in with a shot. The rebound knocked just wide of the net. Schmidt holds the puck in. Ryan Carpenter lost it in his feet. Juice got over to play that away from him, but it doesn't get out. McNabb with a shot. Stayed out. Another post and another chance for Ryan Carpenter. And he can't beat Holtby.
I don't think he ever even saw this one. The timing of it as Tatar came in front off the post again. And for the Vegas Golden Knights, they must be wondering, what do they have to do? There's a not the hardest of shots, but one that came through at the end of the battle. That's what he was arguing about, Wilson, was as Nate Schmidt had gone
out. That hit Marchessault, so the puck stayed in. Niskanen couldn't clear it. His cross-ice pass. Smith knocks it down. Theodore, Marchessault into the middle. Carlson's shot. That's blocked by Brooks Orpik. And Holtby made a save on the rebound.
Theodore. So here is the answer to your question. First he rubs it. And yes, twice he kissed the blade of James Neal's stick. And you're right, whatever it takes, especially after he missed the wide open net.
Schmidt comes in off the blue line. Howla off the end boards, looking for someone. Nobody in front. Now he gets it there. Holtby made a save on Nate Schmidt. Had Holtby not aggressively come out to stop that puck, Nate Schmidt had a backdoor tap in. And a break from the referees at all.
No, Elliot Friedman was talking in the pregame about the early draw penalty that he got in game one, and maybe it's cost him here. He gets the high stick after by Wilson, but no call on that one.
Ovechkin's down at the blue line, and down at the side of the net is John Carlson now. There's a switch.
Kuznetsov's a better shooter than Backstrom there, too.
Good work by Oshie to get the puck back. Across the ice, Carlson scores!
One of the penalty killers down. What does that do? Opens up that cross seam. Eakins would have been the guy there who would have got it. Instead, he's down, loses his stick, loses his footing. And how about Carlson? Already a record for the Washington Capitals defenseman.
Backstrom hard around for Carlson. Just able to hold the puck in. Two quick passes. Wilson's off the bench with a shot. That stopped. Thrown in front of the net. There was a chance there, but Vrana couldn't come up with the puck on the pass from Backstrom. Pass. William Carlson had it in his feet. Wilson, here's a two-on-one chance. Kuznetsov to Ovechkin. Here they come. Ovechkin to Kuznetsov. Tipped in the air. And a good defensive play by England, who got back, and Fleury made the save.
Outlet pass by a dead-tired Wilson. But Englund does a nice job at the last second getting the stick out. Ovechkin, you're thinking, is going to shoot that instead.
Carlson's back to collect the puck. Nick Backstrom. Kuznetsov smoothly into the attacking zone, fires the shot. Fleury makes the save, and he'll hang on. Thomas Tatar passes off. James Neal against Niskanen. goes around the other side. Halla lets the puck go. Colin Miller lost it in his feet for a moment. Eric Halla back to Miller. He'll walk the line, passes off. Halla walks in his pass, side of the net. James Neal shoots, he scores.
This down, and Orpik took about a half a second too long as Halla, good pass. And you see Niskanen, who's battling. Orpik a little late with the stick.
Kuznetsov into the middle. Christian Juice with a shot. That was deflected by Cody Eakin at his own goal. And Fleury made the save. Ryan Carpenter racing towards the net. Tatar left the puck behind. Here's a pass for Ovechkin. He's behind Schmidt. He's headed for the goal. One-handed. Stopped by Fleury. Backstrom and Grana teamed up to win the draw. Orlov shot. There's a rebound right there, and Oshie couldn't get his stick on it. McNabb was all over him. And the puck, Backstrom just missed with his shot.
Get more, and here's another quick wrister get through and a little deflection right on the doorstep. Fleury's overplaying it, can't quite get back to it, but a good box out in front as Oshie wasn't able to do enough to get by McNabb.
T.J. Oshie barges through, forces Theodore back. Stops up and left the puck for Nick Backstrom. He's got Verano with him behind the net. Here's Verano to Oshie. One timer, didn't get it all. Verano might get a chance out of this. Ahead for Marchessault. Niskanen and Orlov are back. Marchessault stole the puck from Dmitry Orlov, who stole it back. Connolly up the boards, couldn't get the puck out. Here's a chance for Riley Smith in a low backhander, scores!
Marchessault at the one end, there's a close call here by Oshie. Shot gets through, hits the foot of the calm play at the net by Riley Smith. We've seen Smith miss a couple of chances. An official, a chance to give a penalty for Reeves. Your team just got yourself back into the game, and boy, there was a couple of close calls. They both took runs at each other. They both hacked and whacked. There's the first run by Reeves. Wilson gets right back up. He goes right at him again, and Wilson counters back, and then after a while, I think it's the wise choice, just take both of them. But man, that's risky business there. If you're Wilson and give Vegas a chance to get a power play or vice versa.
Shea Theodore did, gets to the middle of the ice, throws the puck at the net, that bounced off the side of the net. Carlson is there. Here's Theodore again, turning as Alex Tuck, he shoots as Holtby had contact with him, got knocked down to the puck, missed the net, just back up and at him.
Boy, Carlson just came right out of the corner and right to the side of Holtby and knocked him flat out.
Oshie drops the puck off. Nick Backstrom scores!
It's been a nightmare series for Fleury so far. How many times have you seen this? One side to the other, a wide open shot. And Gerard Gallant needs another explanation as he thinks there should have been a penalty there. Instead, Miller's not in the play. The seam opens up. Well, this is going to be quite an officials meeting tomorrow, isn't it?
It'll be a fun one to attend.
It would be an interesting one to be a fly on the wall.
Theodore gets the puck to the net where Holtby made the save. Ovechkin stole the puck. Theodore made a mistake, and now there's a two-on-one. It's Ovechkin with Orlov. As the pass, it was knocked down. Orlov still gets the puck, and he couldn't get a shot away. And it bounced to the corner. And a cross-up of the blue line, and now a foot race. Miller gets back. He and Oshie come together again. And down went Colin Miller, and he gets up protesting again.
For you could see Miller went first, and I think he just got the worst of it. To me is two players trying to out-muscle each other, and Oshie was anticipating it. Did the stick come up and hit? There's the reaction of Miller. He obviously felt it did. This has been, you can tell how quickly this game happens.
Power play.
Ovechkin slaps the puck back in. Carlson can't hold the line, and there's another penalty being called here as Oshie is down. Oshie comes over, wants a word with him.
Well, you know, east to west, it takes a while to get things percolated, and this is the one game that's a little one-sided, and a lot of times with all the different calls and non-calls, the frustration.
Snaps a shot that is blocked, that pops up in the air. First to find it is John Carlson. Backstrom out of the corner. Ovechkin's back at the blue line. Kuznetsov to Backstrom. Here's Connolly with a chance. Moves in front, shoots, he scores.
Ovechkin's at the top. He's tapping his stick. He ends up wanting this thing, and you can see a hesitation and just curl and drag all the bodies in front. And again, for Marc-Andre Fleury, I don't even think he saw that puck. He had two of his own players in front, and Ovechkin, a little bit of hug. And this one.
The Washington Capitals are going to Vegas. One win away from the Stanley Cup.